Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Yoni, I am from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to split an image in Adobe Photoshop. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now let's begin and open the program, open an image and go to File, Open. I will choose this image. If you want this image, just leave a comment and I will send you this image. Now I want to split this image in equal parts. And for that, go to View and go to New Guide Layout. And in this window, I want to make a few adjustments. I want columns. This is the columns tab. So for that, I want to split in, let's say, three columns. This is the three columns. I want to split this image and I want to split in let's say, two rows. In six parts I want to split this image. I don't want the gutter. The gutter is the distance between guides, and the gutters I want to be zero. And now I want to split in these six parts. You can increase or decrease the number of columns and rows if you want. You can add margins. You can see this 20 pixels from this edge to this guides. Now I don't want a margin. I want just three columns and two rows, and click on OK. And now in the left side I want to select the slice tool. And I want to make a selection for each part of this image, and then I want to export these individual images as a JPEG or PNG. And now, before to make the selection, go to View and check this snap, because it allows you to make a better selection. And now just click and drag. If you see, it snap to these guides. Okay, I make one selection. This is the first image, and for each image in part I want to make this this selection. Just divide this this image in how many parts do we want. This is the third. You can see is a number with 1, 2, and 3. This is the four image, the five, and the six. Okay, if you want to change name, just right click and edit slice options. You can change the name of this image. If you want to select just one part of this image, just go to slice select tool, and I want to, let's say, select this this part of this image and export just this this part of this image. Now after I make this these selections, go to File, go to Export and Save for Web. In this window I can choose what type of image I want to export. I want JPEG. This is the size of all this document. And now click on Save, and I'll choose a folder, or you can create a folder. And now in this slice you can choose all slice, and it'll export to all images, or you can choose select a slide. If you select one slice, and it'll export just for that. Okay, select all slice and just save. It creates a folder, and in this folder is this image split in six parts. Okay, let's move back to our project. And this was the tutorial for how to split an image in Adobe Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.